at your weakest.
When fear and doubt are a burden too heavy to bear.
Remember this. You are not alone.